Right, hat camera time. Just go and grab my little mini quads that all need batteries. So I'll put hat camera on. Right, Hubson H111 Nano Q4. World's smallest quadcopter, patent pending. Okay. Right. Obviously, I haven't charged these batteries, so it's only whatever's in their storage charge. Fit. Oh, I'm just not doing it right. Oh, lights come on straight away. Let's turn that off for now. See if we can get cover on. Which way would that have been? That way, I would think. I would think these batteries are a little bit small. I'm just hoping they might give it enough charge for us to see if it actually works. I don't want to clip in. I didn't have it far enough forwards. Okay, so that's in place. Alright. Power on. Power on. Okay. Ah, now that's going to do what the other one was doing. So we need to try and sort out. Oh, has that done it? Nope. Off. On. So we'll try what? Bottom. Both to the bottom left. No beep. Both to the bottom right. No beep. Both down. No beep. Down left. Top left. No. Top right. Nope. None of them. So we've probably got a. Oh, we're not talking to it anyway. Let's go off and on again. Off. Off. On. On. Okay. Now, looks like. Let's try both bottom. Nothing. I'm trying to set the gyro. Nothing. 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 Wonder if there's anything in the instructions about setting the gyro. Has it got any instructions? Yes. Okay. Reset your ninja. Place on level surface. Push right stick down 45 degrees. That way. Push left stick down at the same time. That didn't seem to do anything to me. turn off and on again. On. Got to do it in the right order, obviously. Right, we're locked. Place on level surface. Push right stick down to right down, that way. Left stick down to left down. That doesn't seem to be doing it. I don't seem to be able to reset the gyro on this one, which was the fun we had on the other one. Oh, was that a beep then? Whatever we've reset, it was one of the red ones it was sticking on earlier, and now it's sticking on one of the white ones. This is... I think I'm wasting my time at the moment. We might have to have another go at this sometime. Alright, we'll give up on that, but it does look like that battery is okay. Was I looking at the wrong instructions? Yeah, I was looking at the wrong instructions. Oh dear. Are we going to play with this anymore, or are we going to give up? I was looking at the instructions for the ninja cord then. Right then, in that case, we'll go through all the options. Bottom left, top left, nope, top right, nope, bottom left, nope, bottom right, nope. So Throttle bottom right, top left, nope, top right, nope, bottom right, nope, bottom left, nope. No, we don't seem to be able to do anything with this. Off. That's already registered. Oh, something went beep then. Went beep, but it didn't make any difference. Down. No, can't seem to fix that one at the moment. So that can go back in the box and we can mess about with that some other time.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.